I'm doing other from textile industry. We have tried to use a polymer to modify this vest to use in different purposes in alimentation processes. And a colleague from the University of Barcelona in Eskişehir sent us a polymer.